Worry, you must not. Your people on Kashyyyk, we will help. Stop us, these droids will not. Fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must. Far from over this battle. Meet with your leaders, we must.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No. Not 67. Order 66.
Execute Order 66.
Yay!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca, Tarful. In grave danger, we are.
Execute Order 66.
Copy that.
Then to the escape pod we must go.
Get that Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape.
Yes, that Wookiee we shall reach. But we must stay.
Okay, Kashyyyk is done. Check. Now, what is the holo projected frequency for the transfer zone for Nusha? Alright. D for Dooku? No. M for Jango? No. G for Grievous? No. Really need to delete some of these frequencies.
Stay my welcome. It seems I have. Goodbye, Tarfo. Goodbye, Chewbacca.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response. Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back Huil. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. Can't be.
Your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him, you Organicist, Master Kenobi. Come, to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
Then to the Senate, we must hurry. Come. No longer our allies, are they? Narsus.
All set. Ride safely.
Master Yoda.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor. Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
At an end, your room not short enough it was.
That's right.
I have fun!
Limited power! As a Jedi,
you wouldn't know of such a thing.
Protected by his connection to the dark side, he is weak in his grip on the Force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master!
Flee from my power! It's the only way to save yourself now!
Just a moment.
He's tiring! This is our time to strike!
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Brought your apprentice, you should have.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Faith in your new apprentice, Miss may be, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest we shall give you.
Flee. Hiding. Distraction. A coward you have become.
There has to be a way to reach him.
You aren't shocked by my unlimited power, are you, Master Yoda?
We need to move.
Now!
Typho, your assistance, I need.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda! We can't let him escape!
Order! Order! Witness the true power of the Dark Side! Troopers, complete order 66!
Open fire on the Jedi and his... Executing order 66.
Troopers, complete your mission! Eliminate this Jedi!
More troopers incoming!
Prepare to engage!
This ends now! Goodbye, Jedi!
Into exile, I must go.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
The Jedi, get them!
Speed ride cross planet? Hop in! Where are you headed?
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
This is definitely Mustafar. But where could Master Anakin be?
Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you have turned to the dark side?
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me!
Anakin!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Oh,
turned her against me!
You have done that yourself!
Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door!
As you wish, Master Kenobi. We should really see about opening that door for Master Kenobi.
Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it!
The dark side must never prevail. Palpatine poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Control of my new empire!
Anakin!
The Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Miss Padme. Of course! Let's go and find the manual override.
Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please! You don't have to do this!
Need a very long rest, my brother.
Thank you.
should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over. Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
No, R2, I can't walk.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin!
Thank you.
This is the end for you, my master.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You are the chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family. Send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger. No!
We'll be right back.